Hello. Yo, the music here is funky. Yo, 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 what is that? Oh, break shit. We're here at, what is this one? Lava Zone?
Lava Reef.
Lava fucking Reef.
Look, it's a dinosaur.
Okay, no, that's a snake. You're a snake. That was scary. Okay, so, I'm playing this one, and as we all know, I'm gonna lose a lot of fucking coins. Because I don't give a shit.
Yeah, just call them coins.
Oh, that's something that's gonna blow up!
We are not exploring very much.
I'll tell you right now. I think, right now, I'm really just... I'm playing the way I always play, and that's... I don't know, it's an issue, I guess.
Come over here.
Why?
Because there's a place to go. Never mind. Lens crack.
Let's go, my friend. I think I need you here.
Why? What does Tails ever do? This way. Face the other way.
Ask me what Tails does. He despawns a lot, which is very useful.
Yeah, sure it is.
Fuck you. You know what I noticed? Is that it does not actually drop, or you can't pick up all of your coins. What the fuck?
It's a boss.
Already?
And I hit it, like, twice. Where did I go?
Did you despawn like I did last episode?
I don't know.
Fuck, this is actual lava!
Yeah. What do you think of this?
Why are there lava monsters?
Why not? You ever play the game Lava Monster?
That's not an actual game.
Yeah, it is.
No, it's not.
You never played Lava Monster?
You're fucking lying to me.
No, you literally never played the fucking backyard game. Go in this hole. To your left.
Oh, I fell down.
I don't care what you did. Get over here.
You're lying to me, though.
The game Lava Monster. No, I'm not. That's the game fucking Lava Monster. That you can't touch. We played it at the park. Where you can't
You call that lava monster?
Yeah, where you can't, like, touch the wood chips, and the one person has to close their eyes when they're,
No, I've never played that. I've played, don't touch the fucking floor.
No, that's why I'm specifying wood chips. You can play that in any fucking house.
I've never had someone be a fucking monster, though.
Dude, lava monster's great. They can't see when they get on the equipment, but they can see on the wood chips. Nice fit. You have to fight fire. From the left.
I'm gonna come up here.
Okay, let me go in here.
Oh, you're not. Aw. Okay, you know what? We'll take a look at this. Never mind. Let's go down first.
Break it. Oh, we already went here.
Yeah, we already went here. Destroy! Let me go back. Let's go back. Something broke. Kinda interesting.
Hopes and dreams.
Well.
Is that invincibility? Warship.
Warship, bro!
Oh, that was just... to reveal the fire better.
That's fucking dumb. Up here. Oh, we can't get up here. Oh, fuck's sake.
Go through the wall.
Okay. I can't.
Oh, yeah. We're good. Let's go.
Because we've already wasted about 4 minutes here.
That's fine, we do that anyways.
Yeah. So that was fun. This is gonna be important. Just kidding.
What are you doing? Miss the rings.
No, we can come up here. Oh my god.
Can we? Because, I mean, I can't fit you in there.
Can I not jump off?
You can if you hold it down, but just go back. you went, this block's gonna be important, and you, no other way.
No, fuck you.
This block's gonna be important, and then you just went right past it. That's all we need. Well, now you aren't gonna get that life. Because you're gonna get hit and lose it.
That is no sound. Let's go this way. Let's explore! Would you- okay. So we just open some- oh, this is an open fight. This is a- hey, yeah. I got the life fucker.
There it goes!
You despawned.
Yeah, there was so much over there.
Like what?
Like a big open area that we can look at.
Listen, I'm more, I'm on your quality content.
Like, not giving you chaos emeralds.
Yeah. No. We don't have enough coins for that. Fuck off! You know what I was practicing at the beginning of the day?
What?
The fucking, jump dash stuff. Have you noticed how I haven't fucking utilized it once?
Yeah. Why did you do that?
That's a great question. Jordan. We're gonna get crushed.
Yeah!
There. What the fuck was that? What did we hit?
We got crushed by the top. So here's what we do. Don't get the shield, because we don't need it. Instead, here's what we do. You stay on this one. Or we go here, I guess. Come on, come on. Gotta be on the left most one.
I'm just trying to find security here.
Well, your security is being on the other side when the lava starts. Oh, we just run from the plant here.
Oh, it's because of this motherfucker.
Wait. Ring. Nope, invincibility. Come on, wait, you're getting crushed. Game over.
No, we got this.
Alright, so now we know what to do.
Nervous about it.
It's really weird. I'm not a fan of it.
Oh my god.
Can you get that up here? Or did it just stop? It just stopped. Yeah. We have 2 minutes.
I just got crushed there. Why did the music stop though?
It's really weird. Some to the left.
We're going back.
Okay.
Break it?
No, I can't. We don't have time for it. That opened up some...
That one.
This kind of got like a little... Stop. I don't know.
Can't hit him when he's red.
Can't hit him when he's red?
We can't hit him when he's red.
Oh, how are we gonna do it then?
I don't know.
Well, okay, so this is how we place him.
Oh, maybe we put him on the lava?
Oh! We do! Okay, now we're just gone. Okay, so that boss was a lot easier than I had anticipated.
Sonic got through Act 1.
That was what?
Yeah.
Yo, this is gonna be a long video too.
Are you controlling? Made me do that. Welcome to Lava Reef Zone Act 2. This one is cooler. What? What doesn't matter?
Comes our exploration.
It's down. There you go. This place is cool.
This is one of the better stories.
No pun intended. Alright. Matt, how do you feel? Did you ever go to Crystal Caves, kid? Well, you got crushed. Game over.
So our score's at zero now.
Should we just keep recording?
Yeah.
The fun zone.
You can play fucking Act 1 is what you can do. Fuck this.
Okay. Hey guys, it's me, Jordan. How's it hanging?
I'm pissed.
I'm pissed.
Fuck. It took us 9 minutes to get through this goddamn thing. Just a fucking game over out there.
Yeah.
Yeah, you say hi, whatever, a lot too.
Hi, whatever. Do you want to take a break?
I want to get past this part. I can take a nap. Of course, I was won the game over. Yeah, after you lost all the lives. Damn it. You know what? No. I lost to myself. I got stuck in a lava once, and then I got crushed.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, and I was trying to save you that one time when you got crushed. I was like, move, move, you're gonna get crushed.
Did you just get hit by it?
The fucking rocket
exploded. Those frames last too long.
Shit.
Stage. This one.
Hey, dude. Ooh, this is a new one.
Of course it is. Lots of time here. This one is gonna be really interesting. Oh, look, a U-turn!
That's for Mach 3. Alright, so we're just testing the waters on this one. Ooh, we gotta do some jumps. Oh god!
This one is actually pretty cool, I'm not gonna lie. Jack was right.
Ooh, did he talk about number 6?
He just said they got better later on.
Oh yeah. You can get the Mach 2. Ah!
That was good right there.
It was good, but I got scared.
Yeah, that's expected. Oh, we can't jump that.
Shit, I wanted to hold. See, what if there's a special ring in these special zones?
I'd be down.
But
you could have jumped.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I guess you have to jump there.
This unlock,
oh, that's how you do it. You go like this for the quick turns. Fuck.
Okay. Okay, we gotta get concentration time.
There's no rings.
Oh my god, the save!
Shit.
Okay, we still got...
No, I don't.
Never mind. We're okay.
I don't know where he is. There he is. No!
So close. Fuck.
I'm very disappointed.
If only we would have gotten
it. It would have made game over and worth it.
It would have, and then we would only need one more fucking emerald. Let me tell you something about this music right now. It is really, really funky.
Yeah, but do you hate it?
No, I don't hate it.
I figured you just hate it because it was the first game over.
I hate it because that game over.
Tails, you fuck. Come here. Get down here. You're a piece of shit, Tails. Clean up your shit, Tails. I control you. Do my bidding. Wait, was I supposed to come up this? Or am I going to go down from here?
What? Hold up, right?
Take up some exit.
Oh.
What? What?
Yes, you have to go through up there. Here, oh, wait. Here. I got you.
Wherever you are. Where the fuck did you go? There you are. Jesus.
Come down already. Stop jumping. I can't control you for a second. Oh no, like I can't even That's speed.
Oh. It's fucking... Who cares? God damn it. Where am I? Oh, okay.
I thought it was gonna be like another emerald.
I was hoping for that.
I can't even control Toad because he's just clipping through fucking walls. Like a bitch.
I just want that. I like double jump. This is new, isn't it? Sure, I don't remember seeing this. No, I didn't. I don't remember
hit the button.
I just flat out don't remember this. Oh yeah, you should hit him, because I got 162 rings.
I would if you could stop moving. Stop moving under him.
Where did you despawn to?
Just stay right here.
Ah! What the fuck was that?
It doesn't really matter, we kinda have to fucking let him get hit anyway.
What?!
Fucking done. It's okay. I'm just gonna play better this time.
Fuck,
stay there.
So, he just
let him break the shield.
Yeah, he needs to be hit by lava 3 times. Oh, it was a fucking rock spike that killed me. Did he jump? And he didn't.
I don't even care. I'm invincible.
Tails, can you fucking move for once?
This is retarded.
Hey. Mind your language. Goodbye.
No, it's dumb, because you jump, you land, and then you all of a sudden Tails goes right up into the fucking air.
Yeah, I know. I've played Tails countless times.
Such a dumb thing. I hate Tails. With a passion.
You wanna play Act 2?
Yes.
Matt has the controls again. Now I get to play as... Go down this time. Now I get to play as Great Boy Tails. Nice crush.
Why is his hitbox twice the size of his actual fucking body?
It's not. It's the exact size of his body, and that's why it's a pain in the ass. What is this? Was this the beginning?
Yes.
Thank you. Hey, I carried you to the ring.
Alright, concentration here. This one's gonna be really interesting to do. Dodge those, grab some of these, grab some Gucci rings.
Stop talking. Concentrate.
So I'm planning things out right now. Oh, okay, so both circles are gonna help us time out. I guess the jump is that one. I was gonna fucking cry if I fell right there.
Dude, concentrate.
I am. I will get this fucking emerald, I swear. So like that shit.
Have you gotten an emerald yet?
One. Did I not land on that platform?
You clipped through it.
I clipped through the fucking platform.
Oh, that sucks.
I would have had it too, and we both know it. This game fucking hates me. It just does not want me to have a fucking Chaos Emerald. We gotta go this way.
There's probably another one of the stage. Somewhere.
Why does this game have to piss me off so much? Did you really fucking press it, Jordan?
I didn't know what it did. I didn't know what it did. I just hit it. Don't hit the second one.
I'm not trying to.
I'm just letting you know ahead of time. There we go!
Concentration. Jump.
Don't give a fuck about the I'm bleeding.
I don't even like that song.
Dude, I love Papa Roach.
That's not Papa Roach.
Is it not?
That's Big Long Dick.
It's close enough. I don't think that's his name.
Mach 2.
And so, here we have Matt Ferris running through.
Concentration, Jordan. I need it.
And don't listen to me.
No, that's hard. Just...
Here he goes. Oh, he makes the double grab. He's got 47 rings and counting down. Close to 50. He's at Mach 2. Is he going to make it this time? Ooh, that's gonna take a hit. Ooh, oh. Time
I
over.
Cut left and right 8 different times!
Well, that gave him some blue balls.
It's because you were talking. Shut up when I do chaos. I'm quiet when you do it.
Yeah, but I want you to talk when I do it.
Yeah, but I don't want to, because I want to get the Chaos Emeralds.
I want you to talk for commentary, because we gotta make it entertaining.
It's entertaining when we fuck up. But I really want one. No, you're not, because I have not gotten a single Chaos Emerald yet.
You said you had one!
Okay, that means you have fucking four, though.
So?
Shut up. No, shut the fuck up.
No.
That's not funny.
Yeah, it is.
No, it's not.
Why are you smiling?
I'm not... Because I'm pissed with you. I'm fucking furious with you right now.
Why?
Because I want you to shut up.
No.
Anytime I do a Chaos Emerald.
Nah.
I am not that big of a dick to you when you play. I just want one more, Jordan.
You're not gonna get one.
I want one more. Yeah, I'm gonna fuck you up on yours, too.
Okay.
Jordan! I'm not Jed. You can't torture me like this.
Yeah, I can. Don't worry, I got you.
Okay,
I'm gonna
kill you.
Hey, come up here. I'm gonna fucking kill you. I'm leading you to this.
Yeah, you're leading me to bullshit.
Trying to help you out. Look, see? You should have let me help you.
Yo, the music just messed up. Oh.
He's got a timer.
Yeah.
Fine. You gotta be while you're in the middle of the piston.
No, it's not that. I was trying to move to the... Like that. Can we go up again?
Yeah.
There we go. Carry me out.
Oh, now you want me to carry you?
I was trying to jump down, it wasn't letting me.
You have to hold down and then jump.
Fuck you!
That wasn't a purpose. It was really funny though. Matt's very angry. Matt, don't be angry.
Kill yourself.
I didn't do nothing wrong.
Kill yourself.
I didn't do anything wrong.
Fuck off.
I can't, because I'm Tails. I despawn no matter what. See you back. We came over it again!
So this was part whatever of Sonic Mania. Matt has now left the bonus room. So we'll tune in next time whenever he wakes up from his nap, because he needs to calm down a little bit. This is Jordan signing out. Check out the credits. We beat the game. Whoa, yeah, cool. Okay. Alright. I showed the credits.
Fuck this game.
Did nothing wrong.
I hate it.
The game did nothing wrong.
The game is shit.
No, it's not.
I fucking hate it.
The game is great.
I played the last 2 months.
Okay.
Sonic is not.
What do you. You'll never beat Sonic 1 at this rate.
I'll beat it on my own accord.
We'll see you in the next part for whatever zone that was. Redo.